Hi, and welcome to Review Geek 3000. And you are here for one reason only, and that is to eat, sleep, game, repeat. But today, we are doing something totally different, and we are going to review Bam Geek that got delivered to me last week. And this is the ultimate collector's experience, guys, for any geek. And this membership includes an authentic celebrity autograph certified by Beckett Authentication, along with other items including fan art, prop replicas, comics and more. And every month they go on sale for around $26.99, including shipping. And if you want to be a Bammer, guys, then visit their website, BamGeek.com, and order your BamGeek. So yes, guys, we're going to go straight into it. I'm going to move this to one side. I've already brought the seal. And we're just going to go in straight in and review this box. So yes, guys, the first item off the bat is from Sandlot. And signed autograph from Squints himself. So yes, guys, if you are a fan of Sandlot, you will receive a signed cap by Squints from Sandlot. So there, guys, Sandlot. And there, the signature. And yes, guys, that is our first item. The next item looks to be a pin badge. We've already got another. This might be the prop replica. And they do a prop replica in every box. And this is from Elite Carbon from Netflix. So if you're a fan of Netflix, you would have got a prop replica here. It says, no matter who you are, you'll always be a Bammer. Great detail there. And yes, guys, also card. You get a card in every box. And a fan art signed from Bill and Ted. And they are doing different variants of this, but it looks to be we've got the standard edition in this box. And that is the box, guys, and fantastic box there. Loving all the items. And yeah, that is Bam Geek. But also, guys, the level up item, we have got a card here saying we have got a variant item in this box. So we're just going to go back to the cheat sheet, which is here, and we're going to overlay everything. And this was volume 5, box 8. So yes, guys, it seems to be the pin badge was the variant, in that box. And the fan art was from Bill and Ted. The celebrity autograph was signed by Squints, Chaunchy Leopard from Sandlot. The prop replica, as I've said, was from Altered Carbon off Netflix. And the artist style, and the artist card is from Wonder Woman, the nefarious cheater. And that's that box, guys. I'm loving that signed item by Sandlot. Fantastic box. And that is Bam Geek. And if you want to get your Bam Geek, then order off their website, BamGeek.com. And they go on sale for $26.99. And yes, guys, this is Review Geek 3000. Calling out. So yes, guys, please like, share, subscribe. Smash that notification bell. And as always, stay awesome.